What's up, guys? Stretch 420 here, back with another episode. This is gonna be episode 3 of Once Human. Where we left off, we're still doing the Eye of Evolution, so we gotta craft some more ingots. Disassembly bench.
This is a strong foundation for us to build upon. I've set up a journey interface to help track our progress. For each task you complete, you'll unlock some supplies we can use. So far, what we've got won't do much against those deviants out there. We need proper weapons and armor. There are some abandoned Rosetta facilities nearby. Maybe we could find some useful supply crates there. I've marked their locations on your map.
Ranked up to level 4. Doing pretty good. purple light is. Let's call in what this is. Impressionism 3? Okay. Thank you. wood chair. Zombies out first. Bunker access door? Do you remember? rescue bot? Oh, yeah. Still managed to be the most terrifying place in all Dayton's wetlands. Stardust lies thick on the ground, some like hellish snow emitting blue light. Okay. We cannot provide any first aid intel on Thermal. The searches around the area tell us the intel, interviews being conducted. PS5, okay. And I got a lot of ammo for this. Fuck yes. Storage box. Finishing moves are pretty cool. Finished all of that. Anchor activated. Okay. Ooh, a weapon crate. Thank you. Alrighty. Let's run back over. I feel like this is a good way to end off the episode here, guys. Till next time, see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Also, check out my other social medias and Twitch. Till next time, Stratish 420 out. Peace.